today I'm going to be showing you the app Prank Dial, which is an app where you can prank call people for, well, I'll talk more about how much it costs later in the video, but you can prank call people, like any of your contacts or any number you want, and a little bit of advice first, if you use VoiceOver, a little warning, the sign-in part where you have to put in your phone number and whatever you put in, I'm already logged in or else I wouldn't be able to do this video right now, or otherwise I'd show you how to log in, but you have to have somebody, you can put on your information, but you have to have turn off VoiceOver and have somebody do it for you. Like, you have to have someone hit the login button, and you have to have someone do the, like, you can put in all the info, but you have to have someone hit the call button with VoiceOver off. For some reason, it won't work with VoiceOver, so you have to turn that off. And other than that, for your first call and first login, and you need someone to help you. Other than that, everything else you can use on your own VoiceOver. All right, let's go to the app.
Prank Dial.
And again, I'll put the link for this in the description below for the app.
Prank Dial.
All right, so as you can see here, it says button.
16 tokens.
It says 16 tokens. So every day you get 3 free calls. And you can call anyone. You get 3 free calls plus ads. And you can't call after 10 when you have just the free calls. If you get tokens, you can buy tokens or invite people or watch videos to get tokens. I think it's like 3 videos per token. And I'll show you how to get them later. But if you have tokens, if with a free call, if a call goes to voicemail, you use that call. And you can't call after 10 p.m. With tokens, you get a free, if a call goes to voicemail, you don't lose that token, and you can call after 10 p.m. All right, let's check a look. So I have 16 tokens because I bought a pack of 20.
Button.
And I used 4.
16, icon search. Button.
You can search for pranks, but let's look for one. I will give you a demonstration of a prank call, and then I will show you the different tabs. Right now,
fun react, get is selected.
It's on browse pranks. Tab. So let's go
button.
Back to the top.
Icon, popular.
Let's see what there is.
Select popular.
So you can use popular or latest. I'm just gonna do latest.
Button.
And
select a prank call scenario.
You select a scenario.
Family with mother. All. Theater mask. Customize. Red heart emoji.
You want to pick the, you want to click the emoji. It won't do anything unless until you tap on the middle of the screen. So like, I'll show
love.
You what I mean.
Kiss. Angry.
So angry. I'll click.
Face with stuck out tongue and insult. Confounded face emoji. Annoying. Confounded face
annoying.
Emoji.
Or.
Grinning face. Party popper emoji. Celebrations. Floppy disk emoji. Technology. Money bag emoji. Scam. What if bills with wings emoji.
I'm just gonna tap in the middle. So you could tap one of these emojis, and then when you double tap it, or if you're using VoiceOver, I guess just tap it. You double tap the emoji, and then you tap in the middle of the screen for VoiceOver, and it'll take you to the perks.
House with yard emoji. Neighbor.
So I'm gonna tap in the middle of the screen.
Tax reform scam. What?
Rose, I'm gonna scroll up some pages.
Rose 12 to Rose 17
really like
to 22. Icon. Selling your car.
Selling your car.
Icon. Fantasy football. Electric meter reading.
And these are just some of the pranks that you can do.
73%.
And you hit the play button if you want to preview them. But let's keep going.
Icon. Quit pranking me. 100. I join my family plan. Do you're blocking my car. 260.
Scroll
Rose 27. Tinder girl. 400. Christmas carol servant. No Christmas deco. Christmas decoration. Thanksgiving lift. Thanksgiving. Woken up. One. Vote for Clinton. Taxi app. 105. Cat facts. Call from Santa. Why you call my girlfriend? Why you call my boyfriend? You hit my car. Frat boy. Don't tease my sister. I know all about it. 451. I can't play.
Let's do this one. Let's. I just want to see what this one sounds like.
Who do you think you are? What gives you the right? You make me sick. I know all about it. Stop acting stupid. Just own up to it. I've got all the texts and phone calls. Just admit it. I'm not spelling this out for you. You know who this is. You know why I'm calling. And I'm asking you politely to stop. Listen, it's over. All right? Just cut it out already. I'm giving you a chance to walk away from this before it gets ugly. You think about that.
All right. Now I'm going to turn speech back on.
Speech on. I know all about it.
So I want to use that. I want to use this. Double tap.
80. Selected. Icon back. Button.
I'm going to show you the options in here.
Icon play big. Button.
You can pre-play it.
I know all about it. Icon play. None. Adjust. 1,654. None. Adjustable.
I'm not really sure what that does.
1,654. Button. 403. 450. Friend number. Text.
This is where you put your friend number. So I'm gonna. You can allow.
Icon phone book.
Button. Your phone book is your contact. So again, you're gonna need someone to help you with all this when you do voiceover. You're gonna have to have someone help you click your like what call you want to do and send the prank. And then after that, you can do it on your own with voiceover. It's just very irritating with that at the beginning when you first get it with voiceover. But other than that, it's accessible. So I'm gonna click contacts.
Contacts heading.
So at the beginning, it's gonna ask you to allow your contacts, and if you want to be able to click use this option, you wanna allow it. So
can't search table index.
I'm gonna call my friend Derek. So I'm gonna go to his contact.
Search can't contacts 74 Derek Quiot.
Click him, and it takes a few seconds to load.
Icon back.
All right, now his number's
icon,
in.
I know, icon, non, 1,400, 6, 1, icon phone book.
That's his number.
6, icon phone
gonna
book.
Play it, because I don't want everyone having his number.
Flag of United States, call from.
Call from?
Text field.
So you can use your own
select
number.
Select the number.
So you can use your own number.
Plus 1, verify
and
another
it says
phone.
Plus 1.
Plus 1, 6, 1, 9.
So that's another number I added, and that's what you want to click, verify another phone number. And
cancel.
When you click verify another phone number, it'll give recommend an app. So here, I'll show you.
BT and Close. USA numbers for texting and calling. Get your own phone number to text and call with. Install button.
So it's an app.
Get you BT and
so you can get the app.
BT and Close.
So you want to close it.
Icon back. Can't send code.
Button. And so what you
text
do.
Text field is editing. Character mode. Insertion points at start.
You enter a phone number that, like, say you have another phone number you want to use. You enter it, and then
send code.
You click send code, and it will send code, and it will send that phone number you just entered a code, and you hit send code.
One.
And then you enter the code. When you hit send code, you enter it that it sends you, and then you can use that number. So let's go back.
Flag of enter your verify button. Cancel. Cancel. Button. Icon back. Icon play. I not what. I flat call from. Save the re-app.
Call from.
Type. Select. Use your own number.
I'm gonna use my own number.
Icon back. I no what 406 I flag of plus 1 619 save the reaction
nine.
Switch button on.
If you turn this, if this is, I think it's automatically on, I'm not sure, but if you save the reaction, it'll be saved to your reactions tab on your prank dial. So, and I'll give you a demonstration of that after I do the call.
I agree to record this call with the knowledge that the person I am calling is not located in the... You have been pranked by prank dial.
You have been pranked by prank dial. That's always off. If you have the free calls, it'll automatically switch to on, and you can't turn it off if you're just using free calls. If you have tokens, you can... It automatically... It's just defaults off and...
Switch button. Off.
I like it on. So that's all you really need to do here. So I'm going to go to the bottom of the screen.
Chinese send prank.
And I'm going to send prank. And speech here
off.
We go. See if he answers. And he can't hear me right now. When you prank people, they can't hear you.
Who do you think you are?
What?
What gives you the right?
What?
You make me sick. I know all
what
about
do
it.
You do? What the heck?
Stop acting stupid. Just own
I'm
up to it.
I'm not stupid. You're stupid.
I've got all the texts and phone calls. Just admit.
What are you talking about? Like, what the heck?
I'm not spelling this out for you. You know who this is, you know why I'm calling, and I'm asking you politely to stop.
Stop what?
Listen, it's over, all right? Just cut it out already. I'm giving you a chance to walk away from this before it gets ugly. You think about it.
Sir, I don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about? What the heck are you talking about? I did not know.
You've just been pranked by prankdial.com.
Dang it.
It'll suck it and make the hang up phone noise.
Honestly, that was the funniest thing I've ever heard of.
Darren, shut up. There you go, it's over. And.
Icon back. Icon play big. I know all about it. Icon play.
So you can hit this button to play it. And say. And then in the reactions tab, you can click the prank and it will take it to this menu again. The one that I did to Derek.
None.
Say you want to keep it. It's kept, but say you want to download
June 20, Derek Quion, download.
You can download it, and you download it, and it adds to your photo library. And when you add it to your photo library, you can just go to your photos and view it, and then it gives you a notification when it's added.
Icon
so let's
back.
Go back.
Button. Icon back.
And this
button.
Is the original prank screen.
Button.
Now I'm going to show you the different tabs.
Account. History. Selected.
So, browse right now we're in browse tab. Pranks. Let's go to history.
Tab. 15 tokens.
I have 50. You see how my tokens went down by one. When you call someone, you lose a token. Because you used it because you called them. If they go to voicemail, like I said before, then you keep that token.
Derek Quiot, June 26th.
All right, so this is Derek, the one I just sent. This one, you can click it and it will take us to the screen that we were in before where you can download it or you can play it.
I can't play.
You already heard it, so I'm not going to play it. So that's basically what this is. Let's go to the next tab.
Fun. Get tokens. Selected.
Get tokens. Get tokens. All right, this is what I wanted to show you.
Heading. Why tokens are awesome.
Let's read this.
Why tokens. The fastest way to get tokens and start pranking. Invite friends. Invite your friends. When they install the app, get free tokens. Watch videos. Watch video. Invite
friends. Invite friends. You can invite friends and get free tokens if they get the app and sign in. So, let's see what's next.
Watch videos. Watch videos to earn free tokens.
So that basically just does what it says. You watch videos, and you get free tokens.
Earn tokens. Install cool apps and earn tokens.
I don't really know how to do that, because the apps it shows that you can install to get tokens, I haven't really found exactly accessible for me, so.
Browse pranks. Tab. 1 of 5.
And that's the end of that tab.
History. Selected.
Oh.
Earn tokens. Invite. Buy tokens.
Yeah, I already showed you that one. Buy tokens.
Browse. Tokens. History. Select. Fun reactions. Tab. 4 of 5.
Fun reactions. You can see other people's reactions.
Account.
An account. It shows an account. 5 of 5. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this video of how to use Prank Dial with VoiceOver. And I will put the link to the app in the description. And if you have any other ideas or you want me to do any other apps, show you how to use them, then just leave it in the comments below. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment.